NASA released the first sounds of a black hole. This is what it sounds like, but it's not what you'd think. If you were to visit a black hole yourself, you would not hear this. This is because the noise you're hearing right now comes from a process called sonification. Sonification is the technique of taking data from astronomical observations and turning them into a waveform that we can hear. This technique is used quite often. Sound works by moving air back and forth rapidly to create a wave. Black holes, pulsars, and other astronomical phenomena emit waves as well. We captured an X-ray image of the black hole at the center of M87, another galaxy about 55 million light years away. The waves emitted by this black hole are so low in frequency that no human can hear them, not even close. It is over 100 quadrillion times lower than what human speech is at. That number is kind of hard to imagine, so let's try this. Pretend we have 8 pianos all lined up from end to end. The rightmost piano is tuned normally, and every piano to the left of that one is tuned to continue down the musical scale. If you were to try and play the sound of this black hole on this giant imaginary piano, you'd be stuck all the way at the lowest end. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to learn more about space and astronomy.